Now, just before McCumber, this was Brandon Hagy's tee shot.
And Hagy's got some impressive ball speed. And this is just hammered at the green with a slight cut.
And he can launch it. Played his college golf at Cal. Look at this. Look at this. I can't believe McCumber didn't hit driver after that. Of course, he can't see it all the way down there. What a tee shot.